This is fantasy world. Here in the Philippines.